So guys, we have here a Montero Sport 2022 model. First, turn off the engine. May makikita kayong wheel sign doon sa dashboard. Then press escape na lang. And then scroll down. Tapos hanapin nyo lang yung tool sign. Yun. Yan na po. After nyo mahanap yan, balik kayo sa button. And then press nyo lang yung enter for a few seconds. And then release. After that, makikita nyo nagbi-blink na siya. After mag-blink, press nyo lang ulit yung enter. So makikita nyo yung clear sign. So okay na po yun. And after that, try nating panda rin kung may service routine maintenance pa ba. Yun na nga, wala nang routine service maintenance tayo makikita after nating ma-reset. So, thank you!